Hey, what's up, guys? Let's get back to playing some Undertale. Last time we saved right here, and I completely forgot I can't even use my mouse. I haven't played this game in so long. So yeah, let's go over here. I don't think we went here yet. It's a living. Okay. Let's knock on this door. Okay, this doesn't look anyone's home. Alright. Let's keep moving. We already went in there. That's the ghost house. I'm pretty sure. These are the snails. We already checked out the snails. Let's keep going this way, I guess, then. I think we saw this is the market or shop. Let's go over here. Gotta follow these things, I guess. How am I even supposed to avoid those? This music is super loud. I can't even hear my own voice, but I like it. Thank you. behind me. And there's Undyne.
We'll be right back.
Fighter.
Thank you.
And she's dead. Oh, come on, I don't want to kill her. I don't know. I didn't know if I could save her. I still don't know the save and spare mechanics very well. I don't know whether I can or not. It would have been nice not to kill her. Actually, she was like a cool character. I just killed her, so, yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Water. No, we won't go yet. First, I want to check out the lab. I want to check out the lab before we ride on the boat. There's my face.
We'll be right back.
Alright, so there's a robot trying to kill me. Cool. Okay. Gotcha.
Thank you.
All right, guys. So, interesting. So, guys, this is going to be the end of this episode. I think we've gone on for a good 27 minutes. So what we're going to do, we're going to come over here, we're going to save, and we're going to end off the episode. Guys, I had a lot of fun today. We killed Undyne. Sadly. Ow, my arm. Okay. So guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys had a lot of fun with me. I know I did. If you did, make sure to look in the comment as a support to the channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.